Yo, what is up, man? It's your boy, Damn D, POV. We are back, man. We in the car right now because we on our way to have Sunday fun. They got the homie Darren in the salute, man. We up in this thing, man. You know what I'm saying? We are looking good, feeling good, about to have a good day on Sunday fun day. And I was just checking my Instagram and all that, and I seen that, and a lot of people predicted this, that the George Floyd statue in New York City was gonna get vandalized. Y'all see the thumbnail? It got vandalized. I'm surprised the other two didn't get vandalized, but we definitely seen this coming. Everybody in the comments was like, this is gonna get vandalized, this is gonna get vandalized, this is gonna get vandalized.
Take exits.
It got vandalized. So are we surprised? No. Is it unfortunate? Yes. Do they need to catch the people? Yes. Are they going to catch the people? Probably not. But does it mean anything? Doesn't mean anything at all. Just a statue. If it's vandalized, just repaint it. Retouch it up and keep it moving. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, we don't need these statues. We need these police to be brought to justice. And that's just what it is, man. So just wanted to give y'all a little update, little quick update review. Or update news on what's going on with the people vandalizing George Floyd's statue. I'm surprised, as I said, that they didn't do the other statues as well, because it was Breonna and the governor as well. So I'm surprised they just targeted George Floyd, but it's in New York. I mean, what do you expect? It's New York, yeah. Y'all know how crazy New York gets, you know? So it was just a matter of time. And I'm surprised it took this long. I thought it was going to be maybe a day after, but it was like a couple of days. So, is this something to go crazy about? Not really. Just paint it over. Paint it over. Keep it moving. Keep it grooving. But y'all leave a comment down below. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about that. Other than that, we about to enjoy this Sunday fun day in this. I want to say beautiful day. But anyway, y'all enjoy. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. We out. Peace.